Hi, and welcome to this online course to the Delft Approach to Design. In this course, we will introduce you to the basic principles behind the way we teach design in Delft. Becoming a successful designer is about acquiring the necessary knowledge and skills, but also about gaining experience. The teaching staff on this course is looking forward to tell you about design, but we're absolutely thrilled to let you experience the act of designing. We offer you the possibility to explore the Delft design approach yourself. You will have to get your feet wet. Each week, you will take classes, engage in design exercises, and compare your performance to a benchmark. All the material is created and presented by top faculty from Delft. During the course, we will go through the design process from the early stages of framing your ideas to concept development, and finally, testing. The design exercises will be focused on a design theme that runs through the whole course. You will be designing a product to improve people's morning rituals. We also provide you with the tools to reflect on your newly gained experiences. As a reference, you will be able to compare your own performance to that of students from Delft. You also learn from the experience of practicing designers in the field. And you can share and discuss your experiences with fellow participants in the course. Together, we hope that these elements provide you a unique online course on design. We think that the course will be challenging, but we are confident that you will be able to do this. Our experience with teaching over 5,000 students is proof of that. The course runs over a period of 9 weeks. What can you expect during these weeks? Let me take you through the course content week by week. In the first week, we will introduce you to the way that we teach designing in Delft. We also explain you the design theme of morning rituals. As an exercise, you will capture part of your own morning ritual. For example, by capturing the key moments of the way you prepare for a day at work or school. In week two, you will learn the basic principles that are behind the creation of new products. We will introduce you to the kinds of questions you need to ask to understand how products can be meaningful to people. As an exercise, you will start thinking about the meaning of an existing product that is part of a morning ritual. In week three, you will learn how to understand the context of use of a future product. You will gain insights into a user's world and learn how to use those insights to inspire your design process. As an exercise, you will do some actual field work. In week four, you will define a design challenge based on the insights that you have gathered. We will ask you to make a list of requirements that can guide further development of your design. You will also learn how to direct your efforts through the formulation of a vision statement. Week five is all about ideas. You will generate ideas based on the design challenge that you formulated. You will learn how to generate multiple ideas in a structured manner and how to filter relevant, promising ideas for further development. In week 6 and 7, you will learn how to develop promising ideas into concepts and how to evaluate them. You will learn what a design concept entails and how to choose between concepts. As an exercise, you will develop 3 concepts and choose one to continue with. Week 8 and 9 are about getting feedback from users on your design. You will learn the importance of making quick and dirty prototypes to test key qualities of your chosen concept. As an exercise, you will create a prototype of your chosen concept and go out to get feedback from a user. You will finish the course with a presentation of your final design concept, where you have the chance to explain why your design is valuable and meaningful to its users. As you can see, there is a lot of exciting work ahead of us. We are sure you will have a lot of fun.